send you there. Vega will walk you through the process.
Processing unit is maintained. It takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities, but it has been decided that we can use the power to send you to the source of the portal. I will not provide the procedure and am unable to do anything, so I will walk you through the process. All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems. Maintenance facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrified field, but you should survive.
Perimeter security network offline.
Systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my coolant system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process.
Should you find yourself on level 3 demon contender,
provider tomorrow. Circuitry showed temperatures exceeding 1.2 megakelvins.
You are looking at the only absolute zero cooling system ever constructed. It took years to perfect. Destroy. Once they are no longer functional, my primary system. train below will take you to the entrance. For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Thank you.
Thank you, Vega.